Well, Rebecca will be running off before on the programs. They're all sitting ready to go. To get them first on the green light on and racing. Got them to a good start. And Dandy the inside, Kayello Stewart, also Carina Mully. They both began well. Relashes drives forward. Chickie's boy out wide. In behind them, Studley Christian, three wide out of the straight between them. There's who's driving on the rails is Two Ply. And then Lucy Lamb got away okay. Miss Rodriguez and Swatowski. It's three wide out of the straight. Lead time 6.7 moderate. And Regal Ashes is the leader as they sweep down the back. Behind the leader then is a Kayello Stewart action from the tail. Chickie's boys being joined on the outside by Studley Christian. And these two go up on the outside of this leader as they go to the top. Behind them, three back on the pegs is Supply. Four back, Lucy Lamb on the inside of those runners. And further on the outside is who's driving, Miss Rodriguez and Swatowski is toward the tail. The quarter running 29 even. They come into the straight race for a Jung and Regal Ashes is doing okay. Brown sits quietly on the leader, leads out by three. Part Studley Christian. It seconds and face the breeze. Third placing on the inside is Kayello Stewart. Fourth the outside, Chickie's boy, and then Two Ply, Carina Mully. Three wide goes Sikowski, Lucy Lamb on the inside, who's driving between them, and it's Rodriguez last of all. 31.6 at the top of the 600, and it's Regal Ashes, the locally trained pacer, doing it well. Three parts of a length over Studley Christian, the outside. Kayello Stewart tucked away third for Nicola, and then Swatowski out wide going forward, Chickie's boy between them. Two Ply nowhere to go as they go up toward the 400. That third quarter will go in 29.1. They go to the top. They're 350 metres from home. Race forward. It's Regal Ashes the inside. Studley Christian on the outer and then Kayello Stewart. They're coming from the tail now. Out wide on the track as they sweep around the corner. It's Mitch Rodriguez. Swatowski's with them. And Chickie's boy between them into the straight. It's Regal Ashes. Studley Christian on the outside. Kayello Stewart is looking for that inside run out wide. Mitch Rodriguez. They get near the line. And on the inside, Regal Ashes will hang on and beat Studley Christian. Third, Kayello Stewart. They will fall in by Two Ply, Chickie's boy, Miss Rodriguez. Further back on the inside line, Lucy Lamb and Carina Mully was with them. And toward the tail of the field was who's driving. The numbers will read 4-5-1 on the local win here tonight. Regal Ashes for Jimmy Brown. Big odds, 21-20 and 270. He's having a pretty good run at the moment, Jimmy. He's doing it well. Studley Christian has run second at 30.